penalty. There's touchdown FSU.
We have some great young men in the program. Young men done everything I asked of them. Head coach, I've been really, really impressed with the players. Not one day I had to motivate them to come out and practice. Those guys come out and make a great effort every single day. I'm gonna say this to our players in front of you all, that I love you guys. I can't wait to go battle with you all. Talking to our players a lot about how Florida State football has lost a lot of respect. A lot of people are talking about Florida State football like they had in the past. That's on us. That's on us. That's on no one else but us. We got to change that perception. Like I said, this is my dream job, but I want everyone to know I understand the expectations. This is why I wanted to be here. This is why it's been a dream, because of the expectation, which is to win a championship. And we will get it done. I appreciate every single one of you, and go Noles! Have a great day if you want to.